In this video, we're going to look at modifying the chart we've presently got. We've got a column and a line chart combined. We're now going to add data labels to both of these charts at once. So to do this, I'm going to highlight the entire outline of the chart, so the little outside of the chart area. There's dots all around the chart now. With the dots around the chart, I'm going to go into my chart tools, design tab, add chart element, data labels, and then I go for data callouts. So this is one of the ways you can modify a chart. This gives a demonstration on modifying a chart by adding data labels. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like and subscribe to our channel. Hope to see you for the next tutorial, and thanks for watching.